We, the entertainment-loving people, want an unlimited data plan that gives us more.
We want more than just texting. More than just surfing and shopping.
Because sure, we want to use this to call the people we love, like our directors. But mostly, to get the entertainment we love.
Switch to AT&T for the only unlimited plan that gives you 60 channels of live television on any screen, all for $70 a month.
Hi, I'm Leigha Bruce, and this is The Daily brought to you by AT&T. Manny Perez was named Offensive Player of the Week while the women's soccer team defeats Virginia Tech. Freshman Manny Perez from NC State men's soccer team was named ACC Offensive Player of the Week after his match-winning goal against Louisville on Saturday. Perez had 2 goals and 3 assists for a total of 7 points in their last game. The men's soccer team will host South Carolina this evening for their final non-conference match of the regular season. The game will stream live at 7 p.m. on ACC Network Extra. Maxine Blackwood's golden goal in double overtime against Virginia Tech on Sunday evening allowed the NC State women's soccer team to achieve their 12th overall win and 5th against a conference opponent. This game marks the most overall and conference wins for the program since 1995. The Wolfpack has a secure spot in the ACC Championship with a record of 12-4-1. And that's it for The Daily. Make sure to like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and check out all our social media at go.ncsu.edu/sports. I'm Leigha Bruce from PackTV, bringing you Into the Pack.